Oh, there's a Kodiak canvas tent. It's lasted like 700 days so far in the rain, without any rain getting in. Pretty amazing how well these things hold up in the rain and snow and storms. As long as nothing fucking messes with it, or goes inside, or razor blades it, or throws a rock on it, or something stupid. Check out the pathway. RV camp, everybody went back to town for the week. Only the weekend warriors were filled up. Now they're all gone. But pretty cool. We're heading in to get our spark plugs done.